You gotta be kidding me!
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, to yet another edition of Dante's Hearthstone Tavern Brawl. What is this again? 2 weeks in a row, Tavern Brawl is in the top four buttons here. Incredible. It's triumphant. Return on week 420. Blaze it. That's right. This looks old. Battle of the... What? We just did this, didn't we? Are they now just doing 2 weeks and 2 weeks? Look at this. Yeah, look. We just did this. Weird. So now I'm doing it again? They've never done this in over what, six? How many? That's at least 6 years. They've never doubled up unless I think they might have did it one time as like an accident or something because one of them got screwed up. This is bizarre. So I was the rock star. I guess I'll change to something else. Very weird. What's mostly fun? I don't know what's fun. Metal Star, got one that's Rush, EDM. Let's go Metal Star. Pretty weird. I've never seen this before. Well, except last week. But last week was, I thought, an exception because, not last week, but 2 weeks ago and 3 weeks ago because of Diablo obviously coming out. But this is pretty weird. Twice in a row. And I don't know if you get 8 packs or if you get 1 pack or if you get 2 packs. Like, you get 1 pack for winning the first, but do you get another for winning all? Or I'm not really paying attention. This is one of the best freaking arena cards. Cool Ghoul. So good. Really good. Oh, what? I'd never seen this card. What the hell is this? Cinematic Necrotic Explosion. Lifesteal. Deal 5 damage. Summon 2/1/1. Souls randomly improved by corpses you spent. Randomly improved? What? What do you mean? What does that mean? Okay. Randomly? What was that? Is that a 50-50? What does that mean? All right, let's get some cards. This looks like it might be like kind of a low deck here, which could be a problem. That's bad. It's only bad because it's just gonna, like, I know I'm gonna win. It's just, let's go already. It's so weird. It's just really weird to me. They gonna go there? Interesting, okay. I don't really care. It don't really matter, all right? Yeah, I don't know. I will give that reborn, probably. Who cares? If they were going face, I'd be like, wow, okay, pretty aggressive, but nope. I don't care. Next. That thing's gonna be out there forever. Randomly. Oh, deal 7 damage. This card's pretty crazy. Because this just basically gets you to full life, essentially. I don't really have death rattles. Okay, whatever. Do I even have a, I don't know what's in this deck, but do I have death rattles? Like, what is this? Yeah, this is taking way longer than the warrior deck from last week. Yay, give big banana. Really? That's what you're going with, huh? Did this even attack? I am confused, man. A random friendly minion that died. That would just be the thing. You guys know what I'm talking about. It's just really weird because I can't do anything. I should probably kill this though. Maybe I should hit that. I don't know. Okay. Wait. What the hell? I'm so confused. Oh, you know what? I should have. Maybe I can do that next turn. Well, damn it, I can't. All right, that was a little bit of a mistake. I should, we'll see what happens. Oh, that gives it taunt too, okay. Actually does save this from getting blasted. Let's see, can they even, they can kill it, but they gotta basically waste everything. Yeah, we get it, you got big banana. That's so stupid. Why are they so bad? So funny. Wasn't sure if that was like, that other one, but I'm gonna do this. Whatever, I'm gonna do it. I think this like makes things crazy. Unless they all die and don't do anything. I guess that was stupid, but all right. And they're basically dead. Is this just enemies? Deal 10 damage. Oh, it's not to everything. Yeah, so they basically are just dead. Just deal 10 damage to anything. This card's really good. Yeah, this card's really good. How have I not seen this though? Boom. Oh, the command. Mr. Mukla. Cool. Secrets after death. Next, I am the Metal Lord. I've already seen this. We don't need to see this. This is weird. It's already happened. Oh, I'm gonna keep this. Yeah. I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do that. What is this? Deal 1 damage, then restore 3 health, huh? Fascinating. Get it out of my face. Okay. Is that double? That's an interesting... Why don't I remember that? Maybe I just destroyed the other one so bad I never even looked at it. I think that's actually what happened, which is funny. This card, the Skeleton Knight, this is rare. This card sucks though. Like, it's terrible. I don't care how many cards they have. I will care if they do something with that. That can be bad. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Wow, that's like ridiculous actually. All right, well, I guess we'll draw cards. All right. I mean, these are heavy hitters, but I don't know when the hell I'm really gonna be able to play them. I guess I could just play this because it's 11. Yeah, this is crazy. Huh. Yeah, things are looking pretty rough, actually. Thank you. Oh boy. Wow. Jeez. Stop. If they keep going face, I can't do anything. Yeah, this is crazy, man. Oh, come on. You're serious. Yeah, I'm in bad shape. I don't even know if I have like a full clear or anything. Well, that was good. I mean, I'm basically dead next turn. Oh boy, I don't even know what to do here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I lost. That's crazy. I was behind and I could never catch up. That's crazy. Last time I did this, I only lost to ETC at the end. So that's pretty fascinating. All right, I mean, I don't even know what I should pick here if I'm being honest. I don't know. All right, let me not get behind. I guess I'll just play that, but I don't know if that's right. I don't know if that's the right move. A citadel stands tall. Just clearing stuff. Clearing, fearing. All right, that's fine. Okay. I used to be one of them. I am gonna do that because I could buff that up. This sucks, but yeah, there's not a lot. Well, that was stupid because they didn't have any. All right, well, they don't understand how their own cards work. Now that's good. They attack this. That would be smart, but guess what? Not smart. And you know what? That works for me. Boom. Give me that 5 health back. Give me that 5/5. They can't play any minions. Oh yeah, that's it? That's all you got? Oh my god. All right. Any death rattle situation here? Yes, but I don't really want that. But it is the biggest bad guy in the barn. Cause that's a saying. Y'all don't know about the biggest bad guy in the barn? They're actually close to dead here. If they don't heal themselves, they're dead. Which is funny. Well, okay, so they're not dead. Oh wait, actually, no, they are dead. Never mind. Unless they kill this. Oh, they can heal themselves. Okay. So close. Boom. Just give me some more delicious. Yes. Like I care. Oh, look at that. Boom. All right, I don't care. I've already heard this. Go play your stupid flute, Heartbreaker Hedanis. All right, yeah. Give me it. Next. MC Blingtron. We remember you, buddy. We're going and it's going to be a wrap.
I think drawing cards is probably the best. So
let's get some cards up in here. Nothing. Oh, that's right. Yeah, he just keeps giving you stuff. I'm just going to use that. Seems stupid, but I just want to have my hand unclogged here. Frequencies equalized. That is such a fun hero power because it's like, I don't know. It just makes you just play weird, I guess. Fine. But go ahead. Oh, you don't want to play a minion? Weird. Oh. I'm just playing crap. I don't care. 3, 5. Fair. All enemies. We'll see how this works. Oh, perfect. Yeah. Next. The highest spell. I guess it doesn't really matter. Whatever. I don't care. Why am I even thinking about this? Let's go. Let's just freaking throw stuff down. That's undead, right? It's going to be that one. What is this? Oh, that's annoying. It's alright. Boom. Boom. Probably should have played this on that side, but it doesn't really matter. Fine. Oh, wait, what am I? I don't even have that other spell. What am I doing? That's fine. Fine. I'll save that. Fine. Fine. I don't care. Whatever. Sure, let's do it. Because they can't even play minions, I don't think. Yeah, look at that. Wow, 7 mana tutu. Incredible. Yeah, let's get him out of here. Let's, come on. I don't care. I'll see you around sometime. I'm going to throw up after seeing this already. Next. I don't care. We've seen this. It's old. Tavern Brawl now finally gets its button back on the cover. And they're repeating it. Okay. Zog Fog Snout. So are they different? Because I don't remember this guy. Are they different for who you... I don't remember this. Maybe I'm weird. That also is just Bob's voice, but slowed down a lot. That has to be. That's crazy. I don't remember this guy, though. I kind of want to look at the... Let's look at this one. So we had Mr. We had Kangor.
I'm wasting...
Blanktron, right? Yeah, that guy wasn't here last time. So, I mean, I guess it's sort of new. Pretty weird, actually. Huh. What's his hero power? 1-1 Quillbore with Taunt. Well, I guess if you're fighting 8, yeah, that makes sense. So if you're fighting 8, it would be 8 different classes. You would technically have 2 other classes you might not have fought. So that actually does make sense. Okay, all right. I was kind of like, what the hell? No, it makes sense. Cool Ghoul is going to be pretty sweet. Yeah, come on.
Gotta get experimental.
I need some death rattle situation here. That's not bad, actually. I guess I'll just do that. That was a finale, so they do cause them a little bit less. This could work, actually, with Blightfang as a death rattle. Not terrible. The Grand Tournament, that's the one that had jousting. Yeah, so the Skeleton Knight, that's where he's at. They should have made special ones that always win tie joust or whatever. It's so stupid, man. I don't even know what to freaking do here. I'll just kill that. Really, I'm looking for a death rattle. Some death rattle here. Oh, what the hell is this? Why would they do that? Oh my god. The computer is so stupid. Oh, brilliant. Yeah. Not like that matters, but yeah, I am gonna do this. I guess I can do this first, just to see. Yeah, so if it hit that one, that makes sense. Okay. I guess a little bit of a mistake on my placing, but I don't think it matters. Boom. Little musician. Next. Dark Raven. It's not easy. What is theirs? They get a weapon, I think. This is such a like a weird card because it doesn't really work. Need death rattles. That's whatever. I don't care. Let's kill him. Like, it's weird. There's basically one and then sort of two death rattles, it seems like, in this deck that are good. One that draws cards and the other one that gives a 5/+5/5 and taunt. This death rattle you don't want to like do. It's so weird. Music can be about noise. Can I kill that yet? Not really. You know what? I'll save that. We'll see. They can get their weapon out. I don't know what this is. What, just a 4/4/2? Oh, draw a card. I see. Okay. That's a little rough, but it's fine. Fine. They kill that. That's big deal. Yeah. I don't even want the damn card back. I guess I'll take it. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm in trouble here. Is that undead? Yeah, I'm in pretty bad shape here. I don't really have like a potential for killing is my thing here. Or for like clearing. Like this is great, but I'm pretty sure I'm just dead anyway. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Let's see, do they know how to kill me? As stupid as this sounds. Yeah. I don't know, I just like, cause I don't have a clear. I don't think I could have won that one. I'm trying to think, cause even if I had, I don't think I could have won that one. Cause even if I had all the cards on my hand, I don't think it would have mattered. That one was weird. Yeah, you didn't last time. I'm already down 2 losses more than last time. The Yodeler. Oh yeah, Steam Summer Sale, guys. I guess the only reason to do this is to try to get my corpse count up, I guess. All right. I got 2 corpses. That's not good. So it's an outcast card, but it doesn't need to be outcast when played. Interesting. I think I'm going to use that. I just want the pressure to stop. Although, I mean, if they have outcast spells, obviously. I don't care if they draw. Fine. What the hell? All right, that's fine. Kill this. Silence, boom, get him out of here. That would be damn, man. Like, what the hell? Okay. Damn, all right, they're probably gonna have a heavy turn. What? That's crazy. That's a demon, isn't it? Yeah, damn, that's crazy. Wow. Get some guys out there. Let's do it. Man, they are brutal. All right. I need some damn death rattles here. Okay. I think I'm gonna save that. Man, how do they have any cards left? I swear they started with a billion. I don't even know if making that reborn, I don't know if that works on this. Because it dies and then, I don't know. I actually don't know. I'm really looking for a certain card that buffs up stuff and stuff. Cool, I get to have my card back. Great. I'm like in bad shape here. Fine. We'll do that. Okay. Hello. Man. Going face, really. You gotta respect it. If that goes face, I'm impressed. They can replay that. Interesting. Man, I'm in bad shape here. Wow. That's the card I was looking for. Alright, maybe I should have. Alright, I got kind of lucky there. I think we'll see if I can survive. Let's see. They already used the one thing. Oh, that was stupid. Let's see what they have. Do they have super rush stuff? 5 mana they wasted. That rush is probably kills the 2. They waste those 2 and then they do what? Rush for that. Oh, this isn't undead. Oh, that's really bad. Oh no. Oh, that's not undead. That's a beast. Oh. I can't even do that. So I gotta like, what is this? I can't have that alive, but this card has been oddly running rampant here. I can't have that alive. I guess that's fine. I'll take that damage. Oh, what the hell was that? Boom. 6 damage? So confused. Did they give up? What the hell are they doing? What? What is happening? This is blowing my mind. They're literally killing themselves. Why is this happening? That was the best turn I've ever seen. What? They really played their final note. Wow. That was terrible. That was amazing. That was the worst turn I've ever seen a computer player do. Ever. Are you? Okay. Whatever. Card draw. Card draw is very important. I probably should have kept that. Actually, what card was that? Oh, no. That's the card I really want. Fine. Taking 5 damage, like, who cares and stuff, you know? Oh boy, here we go. Just don't go super wide on the board, that would be bad. And that's, we'll see. What is this? Summon a copy that attacks a random enemy and dies. That's pretty good. This is actually really good. That could be really bad. I don't mind that. That was stupid. This has rush, but they didn't attack. I'm so confused. Gonna go face. Ba-ba-ba. That is dumb. I don't understand. They're so dead. I'll just do that. Let's go faster. That's fine. Don't really care. Don't care. All right, sweet. That's what I like to see. Give reborn. I don't know. I was killing them anyway. That was kind of dumb. Whatever. I could have did the same thing and it doesn't matter. That's undead, right? That could be bad. Yeah, it is. Actually, this works. I don't know if they can kill this twice. Yeah. Wow. Let's draw cards. Okay. Is this undead? That is. Where is that gonna go? I'm curious. More armor. Boom. Yeah, they're dead. Boom. Get them out of here. Next. Speed run. .com. I do like Ren here.
What's this one? Oh, this hole. Oh, I hate this. Last time I played, I don't think they even used this once, but man, this gives me like anxiety. Oh, I hate that arrow power, man. This could be tough, man. I don't know. Oh, this is bad. I don't know if I can survive this. This is really bad. Every good big demon fights was at EGDF. No, what the? You're supposed to eat. What are they doing? That every good demon fights. That doesn't even make sense. I don't know how the hell to win this. Yeah, this is crazy. I gotta go for something. Yeah, I don't know. That card helps. Interesting. I'm gonna do that. Maybe I can stop. Oh, I should have did. Whoops. I should have killed that one. That was dumb. Okay, I mean, they might do hero power here. All right, I'm glad they didn't. Weird. That's weird. I might be dead, actually. Wait, 3, 6, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, this is bad. I think I'll do that. I don't know. I might be dead here. We'll see. If they have any damage, I'm dead. Oh, come on. Really? I think one does damage, right? Oh, that's not bad. Okay. Not great. But it at least gives me an opportunity. If I can get... Never mind. Never mind. I thought I was safe. All right. So that was tough. This deck is just too slow. I wait till I get the death rattle battle cry guy that somehow I can never remember their name, even though that's basically how I've won every single match. This skeleton knight sucks. I hate this thing. It's too slow. Everything's too slow. All right, let's build up some corpses. Yes. I actually think I survived last one, but it doesn't matter. Wait, this is... Yeah, that's funny. I actually did survive last one. That was dumb. But I was in bad shape anyway. Every good beak demon fights. I'll take it. I did get invincible. That works. We'll see what they do with this. Base is the place. Now it's gonna be tough to beat me. Really, they did not go for it. Fascinating. Will they go for the kill? They will. That's fascinating. Okay. I like it. Okay. Fun. They do not take damage to themselves, but yeah. Do love that card. One of my faves out there. Oh boy. Oh man, I hate that. I hate that card so much. Oh boy, I hate that card. I thought I was actually off by a couple, but I know how math works. Get him out of here. Better do him Cryul Zara. Well, let's get to ETC. Am I at ETC yet or am I one away? Ren is tremendous. I actually love the evil. This last time I lost against ETC, but we'll see. I just can't be too slow. I need to be fast and maybe get the combos I deserve. Like, I don't know if any of that's good, but I'm gonna keep the harmonic metal because getting a big card out there is probably pretty good. That's fine. Again, it's all about like getting corpses early, apparently. There we go, invincible. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, whatever.
this can work. That sucks. Only sucks because I do feel like I have to kill it. But then I guess I could put that out there. I didn't have a death rattle yet though, so that's kind of annoying. Should I just throw that out there? I think I just have to play it. Play it. Yeah, I guess that's probably what I have to do. I don't want to fall too far behind. Let's see. That's pretty bad. Having two of them. What are they going to throw in there? That's interesting. That is bizarre. But I'll take it. That's a big deal. Playing it without anything else. Getting that on there. I actually think that it's a little greedy. But I can taunt it after. So I can play this and then play enemy minions. So I actually think this can work. And I won't take too crazy of damage, hopefully. Because they shouldn't be able to play anything. I don't remember what that is. Deal 2 damage to enemy minion if it dies, destroy those cards. Yeah, that's... Hopefully they can't use that. Okay, sweet. Boom. 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 Okay. Alright. Alright, we'll see how this works. This could be good. This could be bad. I don't care about that. They can buff this up and I can get my healing. I mean, that's a lot of cards, but looks like they're gonna be... Are they dropping cards? Yeah. Interesting. Okay. I will do this. We'll do this. This. And... Just in case. I don't remember... Lore book. Click on it to read it. What the hell? Wow. I don't remember this last time. Interesting. Damn, ETC has a huge memoir. It's only bad if it has rush. If it has rush, that's really bad. It's really bad. I did heal at least. So where's it gonna go next? Oh, wow. That was shockingly smart. I only did that because I know I can go face here. I don't know, whatever. Damn, they have another one? This is bullcrap. Damn it. I don't care about the healing aspect, but it's just the fact that they have another one. Okay. All right. Let's see. Yay, I get it back. Only reason why I'm doing that is so that I'm trying to save this so that maybe I can do something with it. We'll see. That's what I was afraid of, but okay. I don't know if I can win this. Well, they only have 7 cards. That's, yeah, it sucks. This is the card that I wanted before, but just couldn't get it. Guess we kill that. Maybe we go for, I don't know. Probably gonna attack here and then take the shield off like an idiot. Oh wow, that really sucks. I don't know, this is looking dire. Basically my heavy hitters didn't really hit heavily. Let's see. Oh my god, it's so bad. Why? All right, I should have hit into it. I wasn't thinking. Okay. I'm in bad shape. That's actually good for me. Means I can get it back. Let's see here. Okay, this is a big deal. I need to get invincible here. Come on. No. I really needed invincible. That's 10. That's 12. All right. Am I dead? Not yet, but that's really bad. It's close. If I don't get this back, I don't think I have a chance. I need invincible. I think that's the only way I even think I might even be close to having a might of a chance of a thing of a chance. Okay, that's good. This is undead. I need both basically to be taunted. Not as good. Good. It's close. I'm not sure. I might be dead here.
They have two of them?
Oh my god. I think I'm... They had a weird sequencing, so I'm actually not dead. Yet. I just don't know what to do here. Because that dies. That's a 9-9. I'm dead. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. If this had taunt. I just can't kill that. Yeah, damn. Unless they somehow screw up, which I don't know. They'd have to. I don't know. They can't. damn. That's tough. So you basically have to save Invincible. You have to save Invincible until you can. I had a chance. Be like, but then you can just lose your cards by that hero power. It's, man, this is pretty tough.
Okie doke.
Bone Shredder. I actually think keeping that's probably a good idea. Just in case I get down low, I can just throw it out there, try to get some health back. Okay, just get the card back anyway. It doesn't matter. Jeej. All right. That's not great, but I have a way to clean it up. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I'll be honest. Eh, annoying, but understandable. So we'll see if they try to kill this. I am gonna do this. Just in case. We'll see. Boom. Alright. They are gonna take that out then, it looks like. Fascinating. Guess they know the value of that. I don't wanna do nothing, but I also think doing nothing is probably what I should do. That sucks. Yeah. Any spells? Do they even have spells? Magatha, Bane of Music. Does Magatha not like music here? Oh, just not rush. Alright, good. I'm in horrendous shape. That helps, actually. That actually helps. I am dead anyway, though. I can't do anything. Damn it. No way out of it. I just couldn't get anything. Man. Let's see if the computer's smart enough to just win. Man, I could not do anything. I couldn't get my... Alright. This is like a weird... It's like a bad... It's a bad control deck. It's not even control. It's a bad deck. The warrior deck was way better. Alright. Okay. I want a Death Growl because I needed a big turn, but maybe just getting a lot of cards first. Destroy your undead is like, I don't know when the hell to use that really. All right, that's whatever. Funny, having that other card would have been better. Okay, they don't kill it. That would be fascinating. That's really bad. Wow, it's horrendous, but it's okay. Maybe, maybe not. I mean, I'm basically almost dead. They go face. Yeah, I mean, I'm dead next turn. What the hell can I do here? I'm just dead. I can't do anything. That's crazy, man. This is difficult because my deck is horrendous. Wow. I'm just gonna keep all that. I have a chance to get a taunt, I have a chance to heal, and I have a chance for cards. So maybe not the best starting, but I do have some. Well, I mean, if they had what they had last time, I can't do anything. Let's see, do they have? At least I can kill that. That is actually a big deal. Okay. I actually think that's interesting. That sucks. I think I just throw this out there. Big guy, I can get taunts on those. Are they gonna try to kill it? We'll see. That's fine, especially if they try to get... That is so stupid. Oh my god, they're so dumb. I love it. Okay, that's annoying, but fine. And they really hate those cards. It's so funny to me. All right. Man, I just hope they don't use the damn hero power, but let's see. Funny, I actually want them to drop a damn minion. Oh, man, that sucks. That is bad. Okay. That's interesting. I will do that. Trying to buff that up with this. Okay. Are they gonna double hit? Well, I'll have two to buff up with Invincible anyway. Invincible is sort of the card that I'm looking for to... Oh, wow. Mistakes were made, ladies and gentlemen. I love it. You gotta love it. That, while that's alive, yeah, get out of my face. Let's get some healing in here. Oh, just not rush Divine Shield. Oh, come on, that's like crazy. How is that possible? Whatever, I got the 2/8 here. That is probably, yeah, that's stupid. Okay, I get to bring that one back, which is nice. This died. Yeah, okay, so that does work. Oh, but that used all my, okay. That's fine. They kill that, it just buffs things up. Let's see, what do they got? Boom, boom. Fine, buff that up. That buffs up buff and buff on buff action, and I win. All right, finally. That was tough, because this deck, I mean, they basically have to not draw extremely well, and you basically have to draw perfect. Not perfect, but just sort of counter good, if that makes sense. And that was tough. This deck is terrible. The Skeleton Master or whatever, Skeleton Knight, awful. Especially with like the Death Rattles. Why do you want to send that crap back through him? That makes no sense. Oh, man. All right. Get your free packs. I know you at least get two packs. I know that much for beating them all. I just, whatever. It's fine. All right, I don't care. Oh, God, here we go. Oh, we get it. It's a good message. Get it out of here. Let me get my free pack. Okay. Let's go here. Boom, 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 boom. I think it's this top one, too, but I, for some reason, can't remember. I think it's the one with the guitar, right? With the strings. I'm gonna say yeah. I'm gonna open it. You know what? For you guys, I'm opening it. Yeah, look at that. No legendary, but you know what? I'm fine with this. Another day, another battle of the bands. Second edition, 2 weeks in a row. Not as fun as first time. Obviously, much more difficult when your deck is garbage. That's absolutely true. But either way, I hope you enjoyed this one. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you think, and I will be back.